No.
Here in the, you know, like,
for people like you to make, it's challenging to try to do something that's safe for everybody, something that's pretty well organized and structured, when you're moving like, what, 30,000 people here this year, plus hundreds of creators, and like, there are lots of security concerns and things like that. So how do you do all that and maintain the integrity of what this is, which is about celebrating the community? Those are all really, really hard questions to answer.